Hi, I'm Dave Balkan. I'm the owner of Joseph L. Balkan, Inc. Joseph L. Balkan, Inc. is New York City's largest house sewer and water service line contractor. And what I'd like to speak to you about is how to properly handle a gate valve, which seems to be an item that homeowners have the most trouble with and get themselves into the most trouble with. A typical gate valve, as simple as it is, there's probably two tricks in knowing how to handle it to create problems. Initially, when somebody tries to handle a gate valve that hasn't been operated in quite a while, it can be stuck in position. And what you do not do is exert force or any kind of a jerking motion. That will snap the valve. Because as good a valve as you have, the stem itself is relatively thin. And once you put undue pressure on it and it snaps, it usually snaps in the closed position. You will now have no water at all. So what you want to do is, there's two things you can do. If the valve is tight, this is called the packing nut, right on top here. You put a wrench on this and you can loosen it up a turn. Water will not explode on you. Maybe a little bit will drip out, but there's a gasket in there. You just tighten it back up when you're done. And that should loosen this up. If it doesn't, you just simply take a wrench as an extension. You place it on the handle. Again, no jerking motion. Just put a little pressure. And that will move the valve in the direction that you wish. Whenever you're operating a valve, you should just turn a faucet on inside your building slightly so that there is a flow of water. What that accomplishes is, once you're closing the valve, if it will not fully close, it is not because you're not using enough force. It's because there's probably some grit or sediment inside the body of the valve. So you close it as best you can. You reopen it, then you close it again. If you repeat that a few times, any sediment or debris inside the body of your valve will probably flow out of the sink, free up the gate in the valve, and allow you to fully close it. When you're done, just remember to tighten the packing nut. And that will save you the possibility of an expensive repair just because you decided to use too much force. Thank you very much, and I hope that helps you.